Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this T20 between Yorkshire and Warwickshire. I'm Michael Slater, and this is Mel Jones.
G'day, Slats. Whenever these two sides meet, it's always a close encounter. The clouds have come over, and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
He's off the mark with that shot. Oh. Swing and a miss. Great shot.
Yes.
And that's four.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Wait on!
Nice shot, that one. Chance!
Waiting.
Thank you.
times, that one.
Wait.
Here.
Very tidy over that one.
Yep. Bowler.
He has played that nicely. Gets two. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one. Maybe a nick.
Yeah!
This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
Solid stroke there for four. Ah, oh, nice shot.
Yep. Keep up.
Bowler beating them all ends up there.
Yep.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Yep.
close.
Reasonably good over there. Nice shot, four runs.
What a nice catch. The mark. First ball. Starting as he intends to proceed.
Catch it!
Great timing. Races to the boundary. That's a very helpful catch.
Balance is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Yep.
This could be out. Right out of the middle. One more to the score. Oh, what a good shot.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Oh, not able to connect there.
Wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side. He's off the mark and will now be looking to build. A wicket falling in that over and not many runs from it. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end.
And they go through for one.
Yep.
And that's a single. They take the single.
Yep.
Some nice bowling in that one.
The batting team right now. 5 for 5. That's the bowling. The batting is going with the medium pacer.
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Takes the single.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal. These last few overs have changed the momentum of this innings. Three quick wickets. A very important wicket, that one.
Copeland is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Oh, nice shot.
An easy catch that was served up on a platter. Rashid is the new batter at the non-striker's end.
And through for one.
Rashid is the new batsman.
One run there. Good over. Nice bowling.
Oh, great shot.
Yes.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. And that gets to the boundary, four runs. Yep. End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side.
close. One run there. And didn't know where that was going.
Yes.
Yes.
Five runs added there. Stone has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Right out of the middle.
Yes, yes.
They get back for two.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
And they go through for one. They take a single.
Waiting.
Into the over. Nine off it. A new bowler coming into the attack.
The captain is going with the medium pacer.
One more to the score.
Yes, yes.
Oh, no. He's put that down. This could be out.
two run. End of the over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Oh, that bat is all middle.
They'll get one there.
Yes, yes.
Oh, what a good shot.
Good teamwork from these two. 50 runs so far in this partnership.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. Oh, nice shot. One bounce and that's four.
Yes.
There's a chance if that hits. Getting on with the job right away.
Yep, yep.
Perfect technique and placement. Oh. Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Nice save there. Ends the over.
The 16th over. The batting team are now 9 for 149.
Oh. Swing and a miss. Oh.
Deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished.
Absolutely middled that.
Yes, yes.
plays that nicely, gets two.
It and that's it. The final wicket falls in this innings. They're all out and have set a target of 164 runs.
A decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and don't give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Wait there.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
Reasonably good over there.
The batting team are now on 9 for 8.
The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yep. Hit that hard and fast. Hits that one nicely. Good shot.
Yep.
Wait there.
Bit expensive in that one.
The score is now 10-17.
Yep.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. And a single.
just superb timing.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Evening, everyone.
Yep.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. That one's out of here.
Yep.
Nine runs added there.
The score is now 37-9.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
Super shot that.
And through for one.
Yep.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The batting team are now 46-9.
Good teamwork from these two. 50 runs contributed from their partnership.
Yep.
And that's four. Another run added.
Wait there.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Changing the field, going very defensive.
Waiting. Yep.
Four runs there. Good shot. They take a single.
Going more defensive with the field choice.
Yeah.
That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Ends the over. Copeland, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. A bit of a change-up in the field now.
Like that one bit.
What a delivery. Draws the edge.
Good shot.
Wait on it.
Yep.
that is the half century for this batsman.
Shot goes for four.
Yep. Waiting.
Nice shot, four runs. Going a bit more conservative with this field.
Wait.
One run there.
Wait on it. Yep.
Edged. What a ball. Reasonably good over there.
Over. The batting team are now done for 90.
Yes.
Perfect technique and placement. And that's a single.
Yep.
Oh, very nice there from Root.
Yeah.
Couldn't have hit that any better.
And through for one.
Yep.
Ends that over.
The 11th over. The score is now 102 for 9.
waiting.
One run there.
That's some good bowling. End of the over.
The batting team are now on. None for 105.
Runs there, super shot.
Yep. Yep.
Well, you couldn't do much against that bowling. Very tough to face.
Yeah!
He's beaten all ends up by that.
Taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row.
That's two wickets in a row. The bowler is now on a hat trick.
Sanders is the new batter at the non-strikers end.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yep.
Another run added to the score. The new batsman takes guard. Some very good bowling in that over. Two wickets taken from it.
114-2.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Nice shot, that one.
Wait there.
Appeal.
Yep.
Great delivery to find the edge.
The batsmen were kept quiet in that over.
The batting team are now on. 2 for 120.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Waiting.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Yep. Yes.
And they get a single there.
Yep.
And that brings up the half century.
And that makes it 50.
Waiting.
Root has done well in that over.
Yep.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary.
Yep, yep. Yep.
Give away a bit too much there.
Over. The batting team are now on 134 for 2.
Yep. Yes, catch up.
Great shot. Four runs.
And a single taken.
Yep.
end of the over.
Yep.
One bounce, four runs. One run there.
Oh,
I doubt the umpire's going to have a second look.
What a delivery. Finds the edge.
Maybe a nick.
Yes!
That is the wicket they were after. Point putting the pads on. Two in a row. Banks is the new man at the non-striker's end.
Plenty of wickets in hand heading into the final over. Should see some big shots.
Yep.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. Banks is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Yep.
Yep.
Nothing the batsman could have done better. Great ball.
Big appeal. The team just gelling very nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.